Reaching full extension and breaststroke on every stroke allows athletes to get the most out of their swim. Why do it? The trick to swimming really fast is to make sure you complete a full stroke every time you take a stroke. Increasing rate sometimes shortens the full stroke, so build the full stroke, then train your body to complete a full stroke more quickly. How to do it? World-class breaststroker Brendan McHugh shifts the focus forward to the hands by putting on fins and using a dolphin kick. Brendan attacks the front of his stroke so that the arms hit full extension on every recovery. Keep the distance short so the intensity can stay high. How to do it really well, the fine points. The goal is to increase the rate as much as possible while maintaining the ability to reach full extension. Push the limit of your rate with a tack and spear your arms forward with a full push. See if you can match Brendan's rate while still achieving full extension out front. And watch more of Brendan's breaststroke at our website.